To throw this molly, simply stand here on this part of the silo and aim at the top of this leg, or the middle of this leg. This will stop any CT from being able to rotate down the B through vent. You can throw the molly faster while coming from ramp. You can line it up right here. Once you get to the bottom of the ramp while running, you left click throw at the top of these wires. It takes some getting used to, but once you get it down, it's consistent.